Hello folks, welcome to a new tutorial. In this tutorial, we will examine how proxy objects make life easier. Proxy objects are like stuntmen who come to our aid in difficult times. The vehicle seen in the scene has quite a lot of parts and polygons and looks quite heavy. Moreover, its balance may not be very good. All this makes it difficult to fly properly. First, let's make a proxy prop. I'll take a cube and try to turn it into a propeller. Just follow these steps. This is suitable for my model. Your model may use different values. Now we must bend the props a little bit for catching aerodynamics. Make these cube and cloner editable and connect them together as a single object. Now we should build a nice and easy structure for the vehicle body. Follow this. Put a connector and a motor under the PX prop object. Align them to center and rotate 90 degrees. Connect the PX body and PX props with this connector. And put the PX prop object to the motor's object B port. So it will rotate counterclockwise. The settings you see here are important. Follow the same. And finally, we can try to make some aerodynamic things if our settings are good. That's it. As you see that our proxycopter can fly and hovering nicely and balanced. Now we come to the most important part. We should copy the movements of proxy objects to the helicopter parts. For this, we will use the constraint tag. For vehicle's body, select the parent constraint and put the PX proxy object into the target slot. Do the same thing for props, but this time select PSR constraint. Uncheck the position and make sure that only the rotation H is selected. Uncheck others. This is so important. Then put the PX props to the target slot. For rear rotor, we use a simple espresso to copy the main rotor's rotation to it. Follow these steps. If everything was done right, now it's time to fly. As you see, our helicopter hovering nicely and has a great balance. You can try some heading, pitching and bending for realistic animations. You can also add some forces to the scene, like a wind object. Our vehicle will move according to the direction and strength of this wind object. You can try different directions too. As you can see, the balance of our vehicle is not disrupted in any way. We can copy these tags to another structure and make it fly easily. Now select the second model and copy the tags to the desired parts. In Expresso Editor, do not forget to replace old objects with new ones. This one is flying too, without any problems. I believe you will do more interesting things with this information. Thanks for watching. See you next time.